But in Legion, Azrael, like always, some people said, "Hey, do some more Youngblood, please." And I said, "Yeah, you know what? Why not?" I was going through my list of things to react to, and it was Youngblood, and I was like, "Do I really want to do Youngblood? Am I really? It's 2 in the morning, right? Do I really? Am I in the mood to, be doing something like this?" And I saw that it said, "It's original me featuring Dan Reynolds of Imagine Dragons." I'm not like the biggest fan of all Imagine Dragons music. But I was one of the people that did not get tired of it being radioactive, being played over and over and over again. It was just the style of song that it never bothered me. I even have a dubstep remix of that song, which is even better than the original, and it's really good. But that guy has a great voice, and I'm actually really interested to see what Youngblood and him come together to create. So with that being said, let's just get into it, check it out, see what it's all about. Let's hope it's good. Make sure it's not too freaking loud. Or, it's not the lead singer, maybe? Actually, it doesn't look like the lead singer. Maybe it is, I don't know. Maybe they'll, oh, those are just other people. I don't know. I mean, I start talking too fast. Oh, it is the lead guy.
Just one out of this.
Hated the music video. I don't think I like seeing Youngblood at all, and it, because I feel like he dances just to dance. like with his pants and the way they're rolled up or pulled up by his ankles. It like reminds me of like the Joker. I don't know why. Yeah, his dancing is like just for the sake of, you know, which I'm not really a fan of. I don't really like his dancing, I guess. So if I was going to like say, if I was going to rate this song, I'd probably rate this a 7.5. Maybe a 7. It wasn't my favorite from him, but I did like it. I would add it to the playlist, but it'd probably be a song that if I just wasn't in the mood for, you know, I'd skip it. I like Youngblood, but some of his songs are hit and miss for me sometimes. You know, they're not always going to be the best, you know, or huge things that I love. Like, what was it, Psycho Kids or whatever? That's probably one of my favorites from him. It was like one of the first ones I heard too. I was also really lucky that I heard a lot of his like popular stuff, as far as I know, for the first time. I didn't hear other things. I heard like the really good like two songs, you know, like a couple two songs, like Psycho Kids or whatever it was. I don't know if it was Parents. It was one of the one where it's like it starts out and he's like, "Oh, I'm fucking soaked." And he's like, "Is it raining outside?" And he's like, "Yeah." That song, I can't remember the name of that song. I cannot remember, but that's a good song as well. I really like that song. And I just heard like 2 to 4 songs, and they were all great, minus the Halsey song, 11 Minutes. I fucking hate that song. But yeah, I heard like 2 to 4 songs, and they were all fucking great. Maybe like after the third one, I got the Halsey and Youngblood one. I was like, and I went to the next one, and that one was great. So I was really lucky that I got a lot of his good stuff right in the beginning, because as someone that, and I heard those, but not from reacting, I don't believe. And that's the problem when I do reactions sometimes, is sometimes I get a song that is not meant for the first time listener. And that can really deter people. Like some people, like especially reactors, they go, "Oh, that, this fucking bit, Nightwish, that band sucks." And they never come back to it. You know what I mean? Or whoever. MGK, whatever, you know, and that's a thing that happens. And because I do reactions, I give things a second chance usually. But I was really lucky with Youngblood that it was like a lot of his good stuff right in the beginning, which is why I give other chances to keep listening to his stuff, even if I'm not the biggest fan of it. But with that being said, I'm gonna get out of here. Thanks for watching. Thanks for hanging out. See whatever video I'm doing next. Later, guys.